Hey guys, Anna Cara here. Thank you for watching my performance today. Here's a little performance tip for you. With this solo, it's best to learn it in small sections and then piece it together. Play it slowly and then build up your speed with a metronome, and that's really going to help your muscle memory. Today I'm using an official Licklibrary backing track, and you can get a stream of it via the link in the description. Plus, a full lesson is available at licklibrary.com. So make sure you check out those links, and I'll see you again soon.